Like I said in my previous video, that I'm going to take you to some rural part of Lagos State. Yeah, this is part of Lagos State called the Baronje in the Kotu area of Lagos State. Yeah, actually, this road I followed now, it leads to somewhere. It's a shortcut. Yeah, as I'm going on, you're going to see a one kwaku. Yeah, through this kwaku, you are going to see a place called Egondu. Yeah, because this Egondu now leads to Yanoba. From Yanoba, you go to Trade Fair, that's Asanda, you go to Badagry, you go to Yanoba, and then so many other places. It can also lead you to my school in Lagos State. You can just follow this direction, it's a shortcut. Yeah, and then instead of following the main road, you know, Lagos traffic now, so to avoid the traffic in Lagos, actually follow here. This crossing the Kwaku, what the only thing it takes is if you are going with your car, you pay 200 naira to cross, and if it's maybe you are going with a bike or your Legedis Benz. If you are going with your Legedis Benz, you still pay 15 naira, even if you are on a bike, 15 naira going. Yeah, before they are collecting, I think before is 30 naira they are collecting, but after this lockdown issue, they increase their own money. As you can see this video, these are where people, human beings like me and you, are living. And some of our governments, they'll be telling us that, they'll be showing us on the television, the urban parts of Lagos State. Actually, these people are also living in Lagos State. Most of them are homeless. Look at where your brothers and sisters are living. We need to have pity on this kind of people. Imagine where your fellow human being is staying. And some people are there squandering the government money, enjoying the suffer that everyone, things that we all suffered for. And some people are here suffering for nothing. And we said we have good government. May God come to our rescue. Baba, I greet you, sir. Okay. Okay, anyhow you want to speak it, no problem. You understand. So how do you feel living in this kind of place? What happened? What brought about staying here with your family?
Ask my brother.
Wow. How do people cope with mosquitoes? Imagine this place. I can see that place is canal. In fact, almost around this vicinity is canal everywhere.
Mosquitoes too much.
You now don't become friend now with mosquitoes. Shy.
The only thing we are using what is the color?
Mosquito. Okay, net. This is the room where the man sleeps with his family. No door, no window. Baba, I greet you, sister. Well done, sir.
I can imagine where people are staying. See you now, elderly man like you now, I suppose, they house. See rain, they fall. You still even carry the rain, they walk. And so now. And now here, they sleep. Okay, they go as they come. Okay. But I think so they stay here for night. I think so they work here for night. Now, God will help you. You must survive. I beg, go find the banana. Come, I want buy. So you can see where your fellow human beings are living. This is where some group of people are living. Someone is actually living here as a home. So, this is part of Lagos State. My pikin de Lagos, so come see him. Okay. Me? I be salt. I'm not a salt though. If the real one beat me, make it beat me. Ah, wait you. Hey, Nigeria go better. Person go say picking the Lagos. You know saying I suffer, suffer if they suffer. People wait the village, they go still they wait for you. When you they send dollar for them, they come. If you tell them say money no day, they go say they lie. They don't know they are picking there, they suffer somewhere. Sorry. Oh, wow. Yeah. Good afternoon, ma. Only mosquito cry I dey hear everywhere. To tell us concerning this place that you're staying about money, this your condition.
I get money, I go rent your house now. Nice house, and I will come up for the. I feed a new farm. The cash is to monitor my family.
Sorry. And you have family?
Well,
wow.
Work from there. I know the service. I plant the way that I plant the okra, banana, plant it.
Anyway. One day, they said every day is for the thief, one day is for the owner of the house. I believe that one day God will remember you. Because cannot continue this way. Bye. Okay. Yeah. Now 50 naira, babe.
Now here now. It's because of this thing that I'm entering by this knot.
How are you?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Boy, how are you? Yeah, this road, actually, if you follow this road, it will take you to Igando. Yeah, instead of, follow, you can see there's a kwako here. This is a canal, and this kwako leads to where they call Igando. Yeah, it's to avoid the hold up if you want to go to Kotu area. And maybe there's so much hold up following from there to and Gondu to Yanoba to Badagry and all the rest of some parts of Lagos State. So it's better you follow here, and when you go through here, it will be very, very easy for you. This place is easier, faster. And also see, this is people's building. Some people are actually living in this area.
Tu vois, t'as souffert.
is where your fellow human beings are living. See beauties.
Baba, well done, sir. I'll work. You know, then they get fish again. I did, and they see you now. Should be at the past there sometimes. You know, they see me. But not the past stage now. And once in a while, if I go market, at the pass. Now, wow, you want to cultivate something here? This place where they clear now. What do you want to put there? A wedu. An okra. You gonna sell them now? Ah, I will come by you. Now why? Don't take that your fish, eh? Ah, and plantain itself. You know they bring plantain. Ah, now you get that banana there. Banana, how much did they sell that one? I need banana now.